VBS 2024!
Above all distraction, above every doubt, you have my yours from the start. You broke through the darkness to have my heart. I'm lost. And I hope that never sways. You'll never let go. This love is wild, wild. You got me reaching for the sky. You'll never let go. This love is wild.
VBS has been incredible. This is my fourth year volunteering, so it's been super cool to see familiar faces as well as new kids, and getting to worship and talk to them about Jesus and getting to know them as people has been super awesome. Getting to know the kids and then working with the other camp counselors in the stations has been wonderful. Everyone is super kind, and it's great to be able to affect the younger generations and be able to help them celebrate God in such a fun way. Working with the other counselors to serve like Jesus and to follow the ways that he served, to serve these kids especially, for them to feel loved and seen and heard, and being able to have all of us counselors serve like Jesus and go towards that goal together. The kids have served me that they've given me just this sense of loving me back and listening to me, but ultimately for all of us to just serve and love one another like Jesus did.
When they're so young and they're so new to the world, they have such an interesting perspective on what's going on around them. And God says to love him like children, and I feel really inspired by them. I feel really inspired by God to just be more open to him.
Seeing the joy in their faces, it really just fills me with gratitude for having a God that's all about relationships. Like, that's what he teaches us through his own Trinity with Jesus and the Holy Spirit, and we just see those relationships growing with, amongst the kids, amongst the counselors and the kids, and just our whole community coming together, working together. It just fills me with warmth and joy, and I just feel so proud of this ROC community and what we're doing to show these kids all about Jesus, his love, and what it means to be in a loving community.